Hey folks, IBM is hiring for Associate System Engineer in the India region. This role puts you on client-facing teams as consultants, developers, designers, data scientists, technical specialists, and project managers to help businesses change the way they work. If selected, you will be defining and analyzing and reviewing technical architecture on required platform and come up with architecture options and recommendation. Demonstrating strong knowledge of enterprise issues related to IT architecture, defining, detailing, and scoping the technical requirements into solution architecture and ability to drive an independent project from an architectural standpoint. You will also be designing and developing or re-engineering application components and integrating software packages, programs, and reusable objects residing on multiple platforms. You'll work on supporting technical consultants and leads in building solution and providing technical mentoring and guidance. Anyone with a BTech, BE, ME, MCA, or MTech degree can apply through the link given in the description.